Hello students, in the previous video we have taken four elements of fabric structure, that is design, draft, lifting plan and denting plan, and we have represented them by graph paper method, in which we have used the graph paper. Ends and peaks are represented here by vertical and horizontal lines in design. Ends and heels are represented by vertical and horizontal lines respectively. Similarly, lifting plan can be represented by using heels and peaks in vertical and horizontal spaces respectively, and denting plan by vertical lines. Ends and horizontal lines are showing change of dent, and that's why here we require only two lines to show the change of dent. From one line we move to the other line, it means change of dent. From other line, again, if you are moving to the first line, change of dent will be indicated. So today we are taking another method of representation used for draft and lifting plan specially. So draft and lifting plan can be represented by another method that is known as numbers method. So in addition to graph paper method, we use numbers method for draft and lifting plan. And in this method, the numbers are indicating heel numbers. So we will take the same example. Here we have taken the draft on numbers method in 10 ends and 4 heels. So we were getting this type of draft for this particular design. So how this draft will be represented by numbers method? That is very simple. We start from the end number 1, and from which heel it is passing, we just write that number. So the end number 1 is passing through heel number 1, so we have written here 1. Then heel number 2 is passing, end number 2 is passing through heel number 2, so we will write the number of heel number here, so heel number 2. Third end is passing through heel number 1, so we will write 1. End number 4 is passing through heel number 2, so we will write just 2. End number 5, heel number 1, so heel number, we have written 1. End number 6 is passing through heel number 3, that you can see from here, so we will just write 3. 7th end is passing through 4th heel, so we will write 4. 8th end is passing through 3rd heel, so we will write 3. 9th end is passing through heel number 4, so we will write 4. And 10th end is passing through heel number 3, so we will write just 3. So we just write the heel number, and end number is assumed. This is end number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 in the sequence. So only the number are indicating heels. So this will be a draft in numbers method. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3. And this is known as numbers method. And that can be represented by graph paper method. Already we have taken. Similarly, lifting plan can be represented by numbers method. For example, here we have on the first peak, you can see on the first heel there is a blank, on the second heel there is a cross, on third heel there is a cross, and on the fourth heel there is a blank. So cross is indicating raising of heel, means heel is up, and blank is indicating lowering of heel, that is heel is lowered. So lifting and lowering of heels on each peak is represented by numbers. So where the crosses are there, we'll just write that number. So on the peak number 1, and we start this lifting plan from bottom, and we will move upward. In the numbers method, we start from top and we are moving towards bottom, downward. So here peak number 1, you can see this is peak number 1. On peak number 1, this is blank, means heel 1 is lowered. This is cross, it means heel 2 is lifted, this is lifted, this is lowered. So we will write only the numbers of heels which are lifted. So on the first peak, 2 and 3 will be written, because heel number 2 and 3 are lifted, remaining are lowered, which is not written in the numbers method. Now on the heel number 2, you can see peak number 2, 1, 2 and 4 are raised. So we will write number 1, 2, 4. Similarly, on peak number 3, 1 is lowered, 2 and 3 are lifted. So we will write 2, 3. On heel number 4, in peak number 4, heel number 1 and 4 are lifted. So we will write 1 and 4. On peak number 5, 2, 3 and 4 are lifted. Crosses means hilt is lifted. Blank means hilt is lowered. On pick number 6, hilt number 1 is lifted, 2 and 3 are lowered and 4 is lifted. So 1 and 4 will be written here. So we will moving from top towards bottom, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 picks are there. So you'll write 6 picks per repeat. In this way, we represent this. We have represented the same lifting plan which we have taken in graph paper method into numbers method. So in this way, we can represent draft and lifting plan by using numbers methods. The total two methods of draft and lifting plan we have taken, numbers method as well as graph paper method. For design, we are taking only one method of representation, that is graph paper method, and for denting plan also numbers method. Now we will try to understand this relation between design, draft and lifting plan again with the help of another example, in which I have taken first numbers method of draft and numbers method of lifting plan. This is draft in numbers method and this is lifting plan or peg plan in numbers method. Now how we will convert them into draft on graph paper method, and then how we can construct the design. So we will take this example to understand the relation between this view draft and lifting plan through one more example. So here first we represent draft. So this is end number 1 is passing through hill number 1. So here we will make circle. End number 2 is passing through 2. And we are counting in sequence, and hill number is written here. End number 3 from 3rd hill. End number 4 from 4th hill. End number 5 from 2nd hill. So 2nd. 6th from 1st. So 1st. 7th from 4th. So mark on the 4th. 8th from 3rd. Mark on the 3rd. Then 9th from 1st. So mark on the 1st. 10th, 2nd. 11th, 3rd. 12th, 4th. 13th, 1. 14th, 1. 15th, 3rd. And 16th, 3rd. In this way, we convert numbers method into graph paper method. Similarly here, we start from first pick, second pick, third pick and fourth pick. Picks we are taking in a sequence. We are just assuming pick number is not written, only hill numbers are written. So on pick number 1, hill number 1 and 4 are lifted. So 1 and 4, there will be cross. On pick number 2, 1 and 2 are lifted. So cross on 1 and 2. Hill number 3, 2 and 3 are lifted. So 2 and 3 are lifted. Hill number 4, 3 and 4 are lifted. So 3 and 4 are lifted. In this way, we have converted this lifting plan on graph paper method. Remember, here we are moving downward. Here we are moving upward. This is first pick. Here this is first pick. Now, from this draft and from this lifting plan, we will try to construct this view or design. How we can construct view from given draft and lifting plan, we will try to understand. So here, how it will be constructed? Now move on end number 1. See from which hill it is passing. It is passing through hill number 1. So hill number 1 order you can see here. So end number 1, end number 6, end number 9, end number 13, 14. All are passing through hill number 1. So we can copy the order of hill number 1 on all these ends, because order of ends will be same as the hill through which it is passing. So according to principle of drafting, this is 2 up 1 down. On again 6th end, because it is passing through hill number 1, 9th, then 13th and then 14th. So hill number order of hill number 1 will be copied on all the ends which are passing through hill number 1. Similarly, move on the hill number 2. Order is 1 down, 2 up, 1 down, and here you can see end number 2. So copy 1 down, 2 up, 1 down, 2 up on end number 2. Then end number 5. So copy it here. Then end number 10th. Copy 1 down, 2 up. So these 3 ends. Then move on the 3rd hill frame. We can see the working order here, that is 2 down, 2 up. And the ends here which are passing through this, that is 3rd end. So 2 down, 2 up will be copied. Hill number 3 will be copied here. Then 8th end is passing through this. So 2 down, 2 up will be copied here. 11th and then 14th, sorry 15th and then 16th. And now 4th hill frame, one up, two down, one up. And the end which is passing through fourth hill frame is fourth end. So one up, two down, one up will be copied here. Then seventh end, one up, two down, one up will be copied here. Then 12th end. So one up, two down, one up will be copied here. So if draft and lifting plan is given in numbers method, first convert them on graph paper method and then construct design or weave from given draft and lifting plan as I have explained here. So in this way, first we have taken a weave and how we construct draft and lifting plan. And now through this example, we have understood that how we can construct weave from given draft and lifting plan. So I think this relationship, how we construct weave, draft and lifting plan, if two are given, that should be clear to you. Thank you.